Look. July 31st, 1990, I was born. Came onto the planet with my mama on her own. Daddy split, had a different bitch on the side. Mama caught him creeping with her, then she grabbed the phone. Hit her grandma like, I don't think this gonna work. All this pain in my stomach really fucking hurt. All the shit that you ever went through, mama. Can't believe all the shit he put you through, mama. But you held your own, standing tall just like a soldier. All the weight that's holding on your fucking shoulders. Weighing down, crushing on you like a boulder. But you made it through the weather, now you're getting older. Cause of me, my mama never got to go to college.
Nope.
Cause of me, my mama never got to gain more knowledge.
Nope.
Cause of me, my mama had to grow up quick and fast. I realized that, and cause of that, I'll always pay my homage. Moved right about the house when I was 17. Moved in with the girl I loved, at least that's what it seemed. Helped me with my past, trying to find the other half. Yeah, that motherfucker that dipped out when I was just a seed. Girl I loved left me cause I wasn't ready. I was smoking weed and drinking way too heavy. Got in trouble a couple times, possession as a minor. Mama yelling at me, boy, just use your head already. Few months later, I've been doing good, it's finally summer. Reunited with the homie, so I caught this number. Told him that it's been a minute, dog, let's blazing party. Sip it, Cardi, and roll up all this Alaskan thunder. Him and I just start to kick it on a daily basis. I was about to join the army, then it's off the basic. Having fun and living life, but we just getting wasted. What happened next was just alarming and real hard to face it. We was riding in his truck, Michael Jackson blaring. Vibing hard as I'm looking out the window staring. We stopped to swerve at first, I thought the homie fucking playing. But he ain't conscious, so I grabbed the wheel and now I'm staring. Down the road, we was going 60 plus. Dangerous, faces flush, heart rate start to fucking rush. I ain't lying, I could feel it slowly creeping from behind. In my spine, at the time, all I had up in my mind was death, and I felt it in my soul. Slammed up on the brakes, then I sat back, no control. Ramp the fucking truck, close my eyes so that I can see the tree that we about to smoke. Okay, ready, here we go. Consciousness coming back 30 seconds after. No shatter from the air, but coming out the dashboard. Vision blurry, loud ringing, all I see is blood. Swear the shit is like a movie, I could play it backwards. 3 days later, home and buried at the cemetery. Sitting there like, holy fuck, my brody, this is scary. I don't think that I can make it, I don't wanna live. Suicidal moment turned me to a visionary. Started doing what I wanted without ever thinking. A lot of shit I did was filled from all the drugs and drinking. Doing people wrong, couldn't see it all along. Till I finally chose to grow up, then I let it fucking sink in. Started lifting, working on my mind and body. Started looking at my music more than a hobby. Started reading and learning about the fucking business. I need a witness, cause now every song I catch a body. Make my mama proud. I ain't gonna let my mama down. I'ma fucking make my mama proud. My mama ain't raised no bitch.
One more time.
My mama ain't raised no bitch.
Yeah, yeah.
My mama ain't raised no bitch. My mama ain't raised no bitch. Fuck no. My mama ain't raised no